I use the ESV for my devotions, for my study, and also for my teaching, because I was looking for a translation that was a little more literal than what I had been using, but also was not too wooden, was not too difficult to read. And ESV met those two needs. It was literal, but it was easy to read, and that's why I made the change.